在しろ。
All right, now we got the fucking information updated.
人及全乗組員の
脱出シャトルへの避難を優先する。退避完了次第順次発進。これより本艦を放棄する。君たちも退去したまえ。
再開命令だ。本艦は
I need to go to McDonald's pretty soon, man.
The old Mickey D, the call of Mickey D.
ATS, dude, on my Patreon, I got like $600. I won the Patreon poll. Like, out of $1,000 total, I got $600 for ATS, so I played that for a while. Better get good, man. Who's this asshole with his fucking iPod? You're dead. You lose in your giant dildo ship. Tapper. I'll play it. I mean, that sounds like something I should play for like several hours. I gotta go to Mickey D's here and get some beer and shit in a minute. Maybe I'll come back and do like an 8-hour Tapper stream. Titties. Yo, what up, Butcher? You're about to see some anime titties, I think. Screen looks kind of dark to me. Maybe it's just PS graphics. Nope, I guess that's all we get. Oh! TOS! TOS! Oh, you see that little butthole there? That was a special moment in time. Mods? Oh, I'm just using RetroArch. I'm not even using that other program. This is just RetroArch stretched out improperly. The old war of 100 years. Kislev. The war is so long they forgot the cause. Yeah, what up, Jay? Ethos. Repairing tools. Increase military power. Zillia 1 or 2. Dude, how the fuck... I was looking at that shit. That fucking... Yeah, happy Friday, Jay. Shen, that game you were playing, the Pirate Warriors 3 or whatever, that shit's like $40. For a fucking flash game or whatever. Like, good God. Yeah, One Piece. That game is fucked up. $40 for that shit? I mean, that's literally like a free game on mobile. Like that tier, right? I think maybe I was looking at the wrong thing. I was surprised. I was like, what is this shit? $50? What? How do they do that? Why would anyone pay that? It's so stupid. Are we already on disc two? Finally got to the beginning, boys. All right, let's get a good old, good old. Hate how RetroArch always pauses. How do I select my fucking cam, doodah? Select. Oh, there he is. You gotta go down there, and then this. So can I cheat or something? Menu toggle. Save state. I think F1 is. And then can I like cheat? Cheat search. Game specific cheats. I thought it would let me just like auto use some shit, but it looks like it doesn't. Is it One Piece theme park? Download entire cheat code folder. I don't know what that means. I don't even remember where I was. Load cheat file, replace. Start or continue, load cheat file, replace. Okay. And then what? I don't have a cheat file. Under Sony, I mean, these are like my, I guess these are the cores. So I guess one of these. Parent directory. Cheats. Isn't this where I just was? No items. No items. Parent. Yeah, I'm in cheats. How do you download them? Who knows? What? Settings. UI. Show advanced. Online updater and view show online updater. What? View show online updater. What? Views show that's on online updater update cheats. Update cheats. It's extracting it or something. It's real slow going, boys. And then it's under cheats or some shit. Once it's done, which is in 20 minutes. So then I'm gonna load replace once it's done. I don't know why it's taking so long to extract. I don't even know what emulator I'm in. Maybe it's just this. Why is it extracting it if I'm just going to go select the zip? Or do I just like... I still have to load the cheat file, though? Or is that what I just did? I'm in PSX rearmed, apparently. All right, so this is done. PSX rearmed, no items. Maybe I need to restart the game. Sony. You saw it? Sony PlayStation. Okay. On. Unlimited what? Health? Probably don't need that. What's EP, like magic? Wrap around next time? Apply cheats. Unlimited gold. All right. Extra items. Turn on. Apply after toggle. Before the cheats start, right before cheat one is a toggle. That's it. Apply changes. Did I just fuck it all up? That's it. Whoops, I think I just skipped it. I gotta go restart again. Skip the cutscene, boys. I need to order some delivery McDonald's today. Special treat. I think I can get delivery liquor too. Truth be told. We're gonna see it again. I don't remember this shit at all. The hell? What's that shit? Yeah, I finished FF9, I think. Oh, yeah. The old terrible nightmares calling out for your father. Yeah, I'm good, Shen. Probably going to get some old Mickey D here in a minute. Probably never play this shit again. That's so... The music's like... Ask Creed. Oh. I forget. I asked somebody about what a good pirate game is. And they were like, oh, play this one. Game he played with Jacob? Hmm. Are you talking about what's it called? No Man's Sea or some shit? Oh, that's what maids are for. I think I've seen people play it. I actually don't know when the liquor store opens. Yeah. Sleeping in the bottle pile. I think I'll just have one bed by that point. But I have all kinds of like camping pads and shit like that. What? Games you would get to play. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is pretty much like, what? I don't even remember this from when I played it before. We probably just skipped through all this shit. Okay, well, I think I talked to everybody in here. GG. I haven't been able to do anything yet. I've been playing this game, in quotes, for like more than half an hour now. I mean, I guess you could call having control of a character playing, but... That's a speedrun timer though, bro. It's the official game time. I wonder... Could probably overlap that thing and make it like change time more and shit. Yeah, the controlling the character is definitely not playing. It's kind of bullshit. There you go. Now it's fixed. Talk to people and figure shit out. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. That part isn't gonna be no honeymoon. Suck my dick. I seriously don't remember this shit at all. Probably load slow as fuck. What? Skip this shit. ADG. Suck it, kid. Alright, Chen. Peace out, dude. Game crashed, bros. It's the end of the game. It's the way she goes. You win some, you lose some, bros. That's it. Well, thanks for hanging out, y'all. See you on the flippity flop and shit. Peace out. Have a good one. Go hang out with Amnesia. Remember. Bye.